Hello students, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Yes. So, are you all happy with the class? Again, a new topic and excited to learn the new topic? Yes. So, our new topic is asking questions. Now, you are all free to ask me as many questions as you can because our topic itself is interrogative sentences, right? So, what is my topic today? Interrogative sentence. Now, what do you mean by an interrogative sentence? Interrogative sentence means asking questions. And if you have the answer by reading it, you have to decide what type of a question can you frame. Right now, suppose this is my pencil. I have a question. This is my pencil. Now you have to make it into an interrogative sentence. To make it into an interrogative sentence, what you have to do is you have to change the position of the words, right? So what will happen? Let's try, if we bring this is over here, is this my pencil? Or you can say your. Is this? This is your pencil. ये तुम्हारी pencil है, right? Is this your pencil? क्या ये तुम्हारी pencil है? Now, is this your pencil? When I'm asking a question, you put an question mark, right? Is this your pencil? This is your pencil. ये तुम्हारी pencil है, right? So these are the sentences which are called interrogative sentences, right? Now, let's take another example. They will go to Mumbai. What is my sentence? They will go to Mumbai. वो मुंबई जाएंगे. अगर मेरे को ये पूछना है question form में, तो मैं कैसे पूछूंगी? I have to replace the order of the words. When I replace the order of the words, it becomes a question. Let's see. This will become number one. Will they go to Mumbai? क्या वो मुंबई जाएंगे? This is my question. क्या वो मुंबई जाएंगे? Will they go to Mumbai? This becomes an interrogative sentence. They were friends. वो कौन थे? Friends थे. Now, if I have to change it in an interrogative sentence, what will happen? I'll bring the verb over here. Were they friends? Were they friends? Question mark. In an interrogative sentence, always remember to put down the question mark. If the question mark is not there, your sentence is not an interrogative sentence because punctuation marks play an important role, right? So, this is how you have to change the sentences, the questions into interrogative. Interrogative means you have to make the sentence into asking sentences, right? Let's take some other examples. We are writing a book. Now suppose if I have to change it into interrogative, what will happen? I will bring down this R over here. It becomes capital because first letter of a sentence always starts with a capital letter. Are we writing a book? Are we writing a book? Question mark. Right? Let's take some another example. The train is very fast. Till now, what you were seeing was, the train is very fast. अभी तक आपने क्या किया, जो सेकेंड वर्ड था दैट वी वर ब्रिंगिंग इट डाउन ओवर हियर एंड मेकिंग इट द फर्स्ट वर्ड. नाउ ट्रेन द इज वेरी फास्ट, कैन यू मेक इट लाइक दैट? नो. देन व्हाट यू विल ब्रिंग डाउन इज द ट्रेन. क्या ट्रेन बहुत फास्ट चलती है? इज द ट्रेन वेरी फास्ट? Right? So this is how you have to change the interrogative sentences and make them interrogative, right? I hope it is clear. Let's see some more examples. Let's write down the definition. Definition is not there, children. Interrogative sentences means question sentences. Only the meaning is there. So let's write down. Interrogative sentence means a question. Means a question, right? Okay. And interrogative sentence always ends with a question mark, right? While doing the exercise, we'll come across many things which we have to keep in mind before making a sentence into interrogative, right? So please, children, you can write down the meaning of a sentence. That means interrogative thing means a question type of a sentence. Then an interrogative sentence always ends with a question mark. Okay, complete. I'm waiting for you to write down. Hope you have completed the work. Let's move further. Let's see some exercise on this. Then things will be very, very clear to you. Okay? Let's do an exercise on interrogative sentences. Okay? So, write down exercise. Number one. Right? He is an excellent dancer. He is an excellent dancer. Now, I have to change it into an interrogative sentence. So, what am I going to do? Answer. I'll bring the is on the first position. Is he an excellent dancer? Is he an excellent dancer? And I will put down a question mark, right? Now next, number two. They are good friends. They are good friends, right? So what am I going to do? I'm going to change the position. This will come on the first position. Are they good friends? Are they good friends? I forgot to put the question mark. Right? So this is how you have to make a simple sentence into an interrogative sentence. Okay? Yes, children, you can complete your work. It is not very difficult. It's an easy topic. The only thing you must know is to change the place of the sentences. Let's move further. Let's write down the third point. She can can मतलब कर सकती है, right? She can write stories. So now to make it into an interrogative sentence, what will happen? I'll have to change the position. So this can will come over here. Can she write stories? Can she write stories? And a question mark. See, even I forget to put a question mark. So, you will not forget to put a question mark. Next point. Sachin Tendulkar
cricketer, right?
Is a fine cricketer. I think cricketer is not visible to you. Let me change the position. Yes, yes.
Cricketer. Right?
Now, Sachin Tendulkar is a fine cricketer. And now I have to change it into an interrogative sentence. And to change it into an interrogative sentence, what will happen? I'll have to change the position of is. Is will come on the first position. Is Sachin Tendulkar a fine cricketer? Right? Is Sachin Tendulkar a fine cricketer? This is how now. Am I correct in writing my sentence? Is Sachin Tendulkar a fine cricketer? Yes. Is there any mistake? Children, check your mistake. Some mistake is there in the sentence. Who will let me know what is my mistake? Yes. Yes, there is no question mark. So this was the major mistake in the sentence, right? So now my sentence is complete with a question mark. An interrogative sentence always, always ends with a question mark. Okay? So now complete the sentences written on the board, children. Yes, hope you have written what is written on the board. Let's move further with point number 5. Let's write down point number 5. That is, the train is very fast. The train is very fast. So what will be my answer? Is the train very fast? And a question mark, right? Then number 6. Old age can bring many problems. Old age can bring many problems. So what am I going to do? I'm going to change the position of can, and it will become a question. Can old age bring many problems? Can old age bring many problems?
oldest woman in the village.
She is the oldest woman in the village. Now my answer is, she the oldest woman in the village.
Right?
Yes, the train is very fast. When you have to change it into an interrogative sentence, what will it become? Is the train very fast? Old age can bring many problems. Can old age bring many problems? She is the oldest woman in the village. Is she the oldest woman in the village? M-A-N, woman, W-O-M-A-N. It was looking like E, so I changed it. Let's move further. Sentence number 8. We are writing a book. हम बुक लिख रहे हैं. Now, interrogative, are we writing a book? Are we writing a book? क्या हम बुक लिख रहे हैं? Number 9, these bananas are ripe. ये जो bananas है ये पक चुके हैं, right? अब interrogative form, what will happen? Are these bananas ripe? Anil and Sunil are childhood friends. Anil and Sunil are childhood friends. So my answer is, are Anil and Sunil childhood friends. question mark. Yes, the sentence which I have written on the board are, we are writing a book. So when it changes into interrogative, we form it as, are we writing a book? These bananas are ripe. Are these bananas ripe? Anil and Sunil are childhood friends. Are Anil and Sunil childhood friends? Yes, this is how you have to form the interrogative sentence. Okay, so let's see some more sentences. Kavita's TV is not working. Kavita's TV is not working. Kavita ka TV kaam nahi kar raha. Is Kavita's TV not working? Let's change the sentence. It's a negative sentence. Kavita is watching a movie. Kavita is watching a movie. So what will be my answer? Is Kavita watching a movie? Right. So we wind up our work over here today, and for homework, homework is practice exercise on page number 25. Practice means you have to do.
do the exercise on page 25.
Okay. So what is your homework? I think your homework is not visible to you.
HW, do the exercise on page 25.
This will be your homework. Here we wind up our topic, interrogative sentences. We'll do the revision in our next lecture. By this time, please complete your work which I have given, and children, start sending your copies for correction, because we have already sent message to your parents to send the copies for correction, right? So meet you in the next class with the same topic. We'll continue the same topic, that is interrogative sentences. Bye bye children, take care, do complete your copies in good writing, right? Okay, bye.